The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the championship. Introducing the challengers, Blaze Alice Austin and Ace Evelyn Saban, the core.
Well, the champion better be ready, because this challenger looks primed to strike. Man, you can't beat the atmosphere here in Las Vegas. Would you listen to this crowd?
Introducing the champions, they are the World's Women's Tag Team Fighting Gorgeous and Adorable, the Alliance.
Oh man, look into those eyes. The champion has no plans on relinquishing the gold tonight. Man, these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I. Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match.
Here we go. And all four of these competitors are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division.
A big match here with so much gold on the line.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really...
Just look at the torque on this submission.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Let's talk about the champion for a moment.
In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
She's got her game face on, Michael. And it's not just her. Her partner does, too. You really have to like their chances here tonight.
If she doesn't want to suffer any permanent damage on the inside or out, she'll summon every ounce of strength she has so that she can leave this match in one piece.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
The challenger's taking on some offense. She's gonna have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not gonna go down without a fight.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. Holding out right to the face.
boot to the gut.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. And here she goes, back inside.
She's sticking to the game plan no matter how redundant it may be. The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back-and-forth battle up until now.
The champ's on the defensive now, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Okay, I'll agree. She is looking a little off her game, but hey, it's nothing she can't overcome. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Back now inside the ring.
What an impact from that kick.
Nice reversal.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. I can guarantee she's not going to like that.
No kidding. Who would like that?
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Oh, what a counter. The champ counters, and you see the result. And there's some little emotion.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. This might be big.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole. Oh, man. It's going to be hard to even stand up after all this.
Hopefully they can sit. Not looking good for her right now. The pressure of this championship match might just be too much for the challenger.
But, Michael, she's as tough as they come. She should be able to weather the storm.
Well, we've seen this competitor make some bold moves in the past, and I wouldn't be surprised to see some more of that here tonight.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Nice reversal there.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
The champ, just one step quicker.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation. She's on an absolute tear right now. Great counter. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
Bottom line, this is getting very ugly for her. Very ugly.
Man, at this point, she might want to think about adjusting her game plan on the fly.
A lot of chatter on social media over this deep. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
It's a drop kick again. The champ's absorbing some offense here. She knows she's going to have to bring her A-game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
Heading into this match, we all knew she was a winner. Now she's just proving it, despite this little bullet on the radar.
Nicely said. And beating her tonight is not going to be an easy task, that's for sure.
The champ counters, and you see the result. What a reversal!
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
Hey!
Here's a cover. That was relatively easy to get out of.
The champ, just one step quicker. Dropkick, right on target.
Check this out, Kane. She found something and she's sticking with it.
Can you blame her? If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
We know what this is. You do not get up from that.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean
over. There's no doubt about it. She must regroup after that one. Take it from a king. They have to do a lot more than that for the honor of being called the champion.
The challenger not looking good right now. She hoped to walk out of here with the title at this point, though. It's not looking good. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
Nice reversal there.
This girl's cooking.
She's in pretty bad shape right here. I don't know how much more punishment she can take.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Yeah, not to mention, these deep...
And now a single leg, Boston Crab locked in.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Two.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they are literally everywhere. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. Withstand much more punishment.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Three. Four.
We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my pocket. She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. A piercing strike. I think she's trying to prove a point here. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Not going to win many matches with that move. She wants to be if she wants to become champion.
Looks like we're about to see exactly how tough she is.
In the face of adversity, you must be disciplined enough to stick to your strengths, Michael. Let's see if that's what happens here.
She's engaging a vicious attack to the back of her head.
Oh, this poor diva needs help.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Oh, reversal! Oh. Oh, look at the emotion!
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
It's a big fight. fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
What a counter. The champ counters, and you see the result. Oh, Michael, you know she and I look great on the wedding cake together.
A heavy focus on the leg here,
and it's being very effective.
Longer she's going to be able to go. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Earlier, current offense is based on the concept of repetition.
You're right about that, but I like watching anything she does over and over.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Whoa! Cole, she win it here?
I think so.
Oh, the ref just got taken out.
The champ just one step quicker.
So damaging. Going for it again.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be like the song says, Cole. Oh, here she comes.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Knocked down. What a shot.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
That's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Great reversal.
The champ looking absolutely defeated right now.
Wait a minute.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
To make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude. This match has taken so much out of her. For the pin and the win!
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Champ counters, and you see the result.
Ooh, a serious knockout blow. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Nice reversal.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Dangerous. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Back inside the ring now. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes. Oh, she's back in now.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Will it be?
One, two.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week. Whoa. Don't get up. Man, and that was a huge counter.
Just one step quicker. Here we go.
Well, that didn't work.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Back inside the ring now. And a strike connects.
Oh, will she win it?
I think so.
One, two, three.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Women's Tag Team, Women's Tag Team Fighting Champions, Gorgeous and Adorable, The Alliance.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. It may not always go according to plan, but our tag champions always find a way to win.
And it'll be interesting to see.